are you looking at? You'd think you'd never seen a ghoul up close before. Is that so? Even if I call you a milk-sucking, mutant-loving, water-stealing whore? I like a human that knows this place. Too many of you think we're all just zombies. They don't know or don't care. And yet, they... Well, I've only...
Right there, lady. What you think you're doing in the Republic of Dave? This is the Republic of Dave, duh. It's named for President Daddy. But you have to talk to him if you want to stay here. Okay, I'll take you. But President Daddy doesn't always like new people. Okay, come with me.
I am Dave, President of the Republic of Dave. You will address me as Mr. President, or I will have you executed. Now, are you applying for a citizenship, asylum, or just vacationing in the Republic of Dave? You are... If... There... We...
Who the hell are you?
Never.
fucking... What?
Ted Strayer, you can chill with me. No point in getting all worked up. I get 3 squares, I got a place to crash, and nothing's trying to eat me. Whoa, that's a blast from the past.
Second, keep your panties on.
Well, I better go pass out for a while.
Greetings again, sweet America. This is President John Henry Eden, and I'd like to chat if you've got a moment. Did you know there are those amongst us who would shatter our hopes for peace, order, and security? These radical malcontents.
How did you get past the guard? What do you want? What key?
Oh, that key. You're a mo-
What?
Oh, Greetings. Fine. Fine.
They all dead yet? You weren't supposed to talk to them. You were just supposed to kill them. Okay. All I really wanted those security keys. Killing them is just a bonus. Just get me the keys and I'll still pay you. I'll even throw in 100 cap bonus. Deal? Good. Yes. It's pretty far away. Finally, I have the keys. Your job is done, and you've been paid, so move along. I have a trip to plan.
We're not so bad.
Thank you.
commence.